Hello guys, Fabric on air.
Welcome everyone.
Thanks for joining us. So guys, let's roll the dice, let's find out who will start the game. Yeah, you won.
Okay, I will start the game.
Alright.
And at first I'm gonna play Wild Rabbit. I'm gonna pay one floating. Then I'm gonna attack, I'm gonna draw a card, and I discard a random card. Okay. At first we have Intimidate from Rhino. Wild Ride gains go again, 6 damage.
I'm gonna block 6.
I have no reactions.
Alright.
And in the end I'm gonna play Smash Instinct. I'm gonna pay 3. We have one more Intimidate.
Yeah.
So 7 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I take 7.
That's all.
Alright, I will start with Tunic, and next I will play Falling Swing. I'm gonna pay 3. And next I will play Great Axe. I'm gonna pay 3. We have 8 damage.
I'm gonna block 3.
Alright, my weapon's trigger is activated. I will target Sift.
Okay.
So you block only 2.
Yeah.
I have no reactions. You take 6 damage.
Correct.
Let's close this combat chain. And that's all. In the end, I'm gonna arsenal this card. Pass on to you.
Let's play Smash Instinct.
Alright.
7 damage and Intimidate.
Seven damage. I'm gonna block 3 damage. Do you have any reactions?
No.
Alright, I take 4.
That's all. In the end, I'm gonna arsenal this card and pass them to.
Alright, I'm gonna start with Tunic. Next, I will play Great Axe. I'm gonna pay 3. We have 4 damage.
I'm gonna block 3.
You block 3 damage, right?
Yeah.
So Great Axe trigger is activated?
Yeah, I block 2.
You block 2. Okay, in my reaction step, I will play Glint the Quicksilver. My Axe gains go again, and Reprise is activated. I'm gonna draw a card. Do you have any reactions?
Yeah, I'm gonna play Reckless Swing from my Arsenal zone. And as additional cost, I'm gonna discard a random card.
I take 2 damage.
Yeah. And now I have 6 defense.
Correct. Alright. That's all. Let's blow this combat chain. Passed on to you.
I'm gonna play swing big.
Yeah.
We have 8 damage.
I'm gonna block 3.
Okay, I have no reactions.
Okay.
You take 5 and that's all.
Okay. All right, I will start with Tunic. And I will play Great Axe. I'm gonna pay 3. We have 4 damage.
Just block 2.
In my prior, I will use Tunic. Prior to you.
Pass.
I gain 1 resource. And in my reaction step, I will play Stroke of Foresight. I'm gonna pay 1. And I will add plus 3, so we have 7. Do you have any reactions?
No.
Alright, I have no reactions. You take 5 damage. Passed on to you.
Alright, at first I'm gonna use Cupskin Slither's ability.
Ech. Very nice.
I have only 1 action point.
Yep.
I'm gonna use it and I'm gonna play Bear Fangs. I'm gonna pay 2. Then I'm gonna attack and I'm gonna discard a random card.
5.
In the middle. So we have Intimidate from Rhino. Bear Fangs gains plus 2. We have 8 damage.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna block 3.
I have no reactions.
Alright, I take 5 damage.
And that's all. In the end, I'm gonna arsenal 1 card and pass on to you.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna start with Tunic. And next I will play Great Axe. I'm gonna pay 3. 4 damage.
I have no block.
Alright, I have no reactions.
I take 4.
Okay. Next I will use my boots. Great Axe gains go again.
Mm-hmm.
Next, I will use Brave Force Bracers. I'm gonna pull 1. And I will play Great Axe 1 more time. We have 5 damage.
I'm gonna block 2. Intimidate, please.
Alright. I have no reactions.
I take 3.
Correct. That's all. Passed on to you.
Okay, let's try. I'm gonna play Blood Rush Bellow.
Sure.
I'm gonna pay 1/1 floater. As additional cost, I'm gonna discard a random card. will be pulping, unfortunately. So we have Intimidate from Rena. Yeah. Next, I'm gonna draw two cards. And Blood Rush Bellow gains go again, and my next Brute Attacks gains plus two.
Alright.
So, next, I'm gonna play Claw. 5 damage and go again.
I'm gonna block 3.
I have no reactions.
I take 2.
I'm gonna play one more. The same. 5 damage.
Block 3.
I have no reactions. And in the end, I'm gonna play Pack Hunt from my arsenal zone. Intimidate, please. 8 damage.
I'm gonna block 1.
I have no reactions.
Alright, I take 7.
That's all.
Okay, I will start with Tunic. Next, I will play Cashin. And I will draw 2 cards. Next, I will play Cleave. I'm gonna play 1. And I will play Great Axe. I will pay 3. And we have 8 total damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I'm gonna play Reckless Swing.
Sure. Alright, I take 2 damage.
Yeah, I block 2.
And my weapon trigger is activated.
Yeah.
You block 3. Oh, you block 2, right. I have no reactions. You take 6.
Correct.
Let's call this combat chain and pass on to you.
Okay, let's try. I'm gonna play Alpha Rampage. I'm gonna pay 3 as additional cost. I'm gonna discard a random card, so we have 2 Intimidates. 4, 5. And 1 more.
9 damage.
Yeah.
I'm gonna block 6 plus 1. I'm gonna block 7. You know, I will not use Tunic right now. I just block 6.
Okay, you take 3.
Correct.
1 left, that's all.
I'm gonna add a 3rd an energy counter on Spring Tunic. I'm gonna use it prior to you.
Oh, pass.
And I will play Great Axe. I'm gonna pay 3. 4 damage.
I have no block.
No reactions.
Okay, I take 4.
Yep.
Okay, let's try one more time. I'm gonna play Alpha Rampage. I'm gonna pay 3. At first, I'm gonna discard a random card. And we have two intimidates. One and another one.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2.
So we have 9 damage.
I can block 7. And that's all.
Yeah, game. You take 2.